Team Lamier, the Ghost Little Bear Trading Post at Denver, Colorado.
Post it, yeah, please do.
Yes, I will.
Any type of advertising is good.
Yeah.
So we do have a web page. We FaceTime shop because our inventory changes so much.
Okay.
About 80% of the front of the store is all Native American-made goods and wares. We do have some other mixtures up in the front here that are not Native American-made. We also have some local craftsmen and artists that are involved with this store also for some of their wares.
It's really nice to help local business too.
Yeah.
We also try the some local foods. There's a small restaurant next to your shop. Yeah. It's really good.
Nice. Yeah.
Yes. Lots to see.
Yeah.
What's this cute little feather you can put hanging on the door?
Use it as a decoration or whatnot, but a lot of times these are used as prayer feathers.
Uh-huh.
So whenever they're smudging, using sage or sweet grass.
Oh, okay.
They'll use it to fan as they say say a prayer.
The smoke.
Oh,
okay.
Yes.
Baka sabihin, namubura out tayo, hindi tayo bibili.
How much this one?
Those are $10.
Okay. Yeah, it's cute.
Yeah, $10. And that includes the tax. We try to keep things simple.
Yeah. Yeah, it's true.
We do get a lot of people from Europe that come in here as they're traveling.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Well, the way they do it in Europe is they have tax included already.
Oh, yeah.
Also in Europe. So it keeps the math simple for everybody.
It'd be nice if all places does that, huh?
It would be simpler.
Easier,
yes.
Yeah.
It allows us to do faster transactions also.
Yeah, that's true. I think it's the same thing in Nevada. They don't have a taxes right there too, so it's easy to batch up money right there.
Yep.
That's cute. I think.
So all that pottery you're looking at right there, that's by Shirley Smith. She's
got a hole. Yep. If you guys have a chance, this is a wonderful place to stop whenever in this area in Colorado, and a great little gift shop with a fantasy variety, and also the price okay, and also the owner is such a nice guy. Awesome place to shop. Yes, there's a lot to see. Cute little roadside store, full of treasures, and run by the sweet couple. I just met his wife. And also they mentioned that they're helping a local artist to sell their arts, and that's a nice thing to
do. We got Maxie here.
Alright. Helping each other, especially this ongoing pandemic and inflation. Good job, guys. Smells so good right here. They have a essential oil and a candle. And also they have a small mixture of authentic Native American items like keychain too, and some antiques and painting. So you guys must check if you have time to visit Colorado. Try to visit them here.
The specialty carvings, he's the one that does those himself.
Oh, wow.
So he has a team of carvers that work on all this stuff.
The small ones.
Yes.
Small.
So he supplies his store, our store, and a guy up in Breckenridge that distributes to a few stores with carvings. So he really goes through these things pretty quick, but you gotta realize they're going through a lot of hands too.
That's true.
And if you look at them, you can tell that every single one of their faces are just a little bit different. Everything, you know, the ear widths are a little bit different. You know, the eyes are a little bit different.
That's what makes it so unique, you know, well, it's handmade.
They're handmade.
Yeah.
You know, that's the thing, like, is they're handmade.
Like, 100% the same each time, so.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear the small signs for these guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
So which one you want? The brown one? Or I think the brown's okay.
The brown one's okay.
Brown one's good.
All right, I'm going to start reading.
Okay.
Okay, we've got Gone Skiing, Bear Hugs 5 Cents, Gone RVing, Gone Riding, Grin Barrett, Gone Hiking, Baby Bear, Got Wine, Gone Boarding,
I think we'll get the gun hiking.
Yes.
Oh, well, that was quick. I didn't even get to the go away, go home, or you know, the she shed, or...
Maybe next time we'll get those.
If you get the belt. If you're gonna give two.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah, because we like to go hiking, so.
Yeah. Right. Oh, there you go.
There's our bear.
Yeah.
Well, mga ka-Team Lumierda, that's all we have for today. And thank you to Mr. Edward Scaffer for accommodating us in your beautiful shop. Please support our local businesses. Thank you, and have a great day, everyone. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one.